Former Congressman George Nethercutt presents U.S. History by the Minute.
Knowing about our country makes us all better Americans. The Mayflower Compact is not some new energy-efficient little car. It's much more than that. Way back in 1620, 102 pilgrims seeking religious freedom set out from England on a small ship called the Mayflower. 66 days later, they end up in what is now Massachusetts. But before they get off the ship, they sign a compact, an agreement, pledging to start a new colony and establish a new form of government. As they go on to build other colonies, they taste independence and form a new country, the United States, based on representative government. The principles of the Mayflower Compact have lasted for over two centuries, providing us with essential rights and freedoms that we all enjoy today. American history is our story. Knowing our history makes us all better Americans.
For more information, visit NethercuttFoundation.org. U.S. History by the Minute is brought to you by Supercuts, Garco Construction, and Washington Trust Bank.